getting this show on the road. I'm pretty tired. And, no idea what I need to do right now. But this place seems suspicious. Let's go over here. I believe we're still on day one. So I think I have a plan of attack for today. And that is, I'm going to try to do the entire Bogoth questline without Bogoth in my party. Because I think I had him in my party. That didn't work out so great. Hoping I can get like a cutscene going over here. Instead. Well, I guess that's not really par for the course for anything that's ever happened. I don't have an APM or an 8PM for the bandits. I think that's like one of the last times that I have. Yeah. Well, I don't have 12 AM, but you know, the unlikeliness that it's 12 AM. Just seem like it's gonna work. Walk back. Actually, there is precedent for that, because when I went over here to this hideout, I got a cutscene. Whatever. We'll wait until 8. I don't have anything for day 1, 8 p.m. I could have sworn, like, I'm probably wrong with this, but I really thought that there was an NPC somewhere that said, like, the bandits are getting assistance. You know, who could they be getting assistance from? Oh, miss, I have no idea where that person is. Okay. Oh, 8 p.m. Doors are still locked. And nobody is around. Thank you. Seem to be a meeting over here. I have no idea what that did. Doesn't matter because I'm worried about that right now, but read that wrong. There was a note. Somebody said the forest to the southeast is blocked by a crystal. I was thinking over here. This is the east side. They don't know where this crystal is, though. Never seeing anything of the sort. What the heck are those? Giga damage. A sucker. Ah, what a sucker. Remember ever seeing a crystal. Confused. hitting us with these super long attacks, I'm gonna be recovering HP during the entire time. Obligatory sucker, what? Hang on, the screen good enough to tick. Hey. Looking for a strange crystal. I guess. Do I need her in the party? Her out of the party? Oh my goodness. This complicate things? Do they still go about their business? West and ruins, East Dark Forest. Basically here, so I'm gonna go to the woodcutter's village. I won't tear us down. Saturday, truly blessed. It was up in the air for me. I had woken up at like 6 o'clock. I was like, I'm kind of tired. But, at the end of the day here, I need to put time into this game in order to figure out all the things that I need to figure out, and not going to do so. I just chilling. Granted, you know, most likely gonna be chilling tomorrow. We'll see. Maybe I get super close. making progress today. Taco food. Reward myself with tacos? I haven't been to Rubio's in a while. Not out of the question. This as a sign. Chicken tacos. Rubio's, I get several things, but the like regular taco place that I go to every Tuesday, that place, I get my chicken tacos. My tacos. With the lift working, it makes our job easier to do. Okay, so I don't have to repair the lift every cycle. I sure do have to get the golden pen every cycle. Buckles. See, so I think I said I did not check 12 a.m. for the banditos. 12 a.m. day two, I have not. This is working. I guess since I have some time, I have a theory up here. The abandoned village. Of playing music at the tree. Ooh, where did you, ooh. Listening to the VODs, I noticed that I've been sinking further and further into more quiet words. I've been getting quieter and quieter, especially yesterday. And you know, life is hard. Sometimes that stuff just happens. I decided to move my mic, move it a little bit closer. Maybe that'll help. I don't think I'm gonna get any louder. Okay. What happened? Could be making some mad progress. Could be dealing with some sucker foods too. That be happening. The double miss. You love to see it. One of the reasons that I don't go to Rubio's very often is they're pretty expensive. You know, the tacos that I get, they're like $5 a taco. That's too much money for a taco. I don't care what you're putting on that taco. They are good. They are real good. That's the price you pay for deliciousness, I guess. Because it takes less time, even though I fail it. All right, there's gotta be a button configuration that I can use here. That's not gonna work. What about if I did this? No, that's not gonna work either. Hey, I got 2 green bars? Yo. Oh, I thought that did something. I thought something triggered there. I was like, whoop. Nothing happened. Takes a while. Recovered from confusion, that's cheating! Looks like it goes away when they get up to full HP. Very, very interesting. Oops, I did not want to do that button. What happened? Why does it do that? Why does it do that? Right. I'm going to try the left-handed instruction. Have everything all wrong. All right, that's not working. Got 4 bars that time. All in the mix. All right. Nothing happened. Oh, maybe it was the time that was changing. That might have been it. Also locked. Well, they must be somewhere. Let's go up there. Go there too. Thank you. It was always talking about a shipwrecked shore. I guess there were some people that were like, there's nothing up there. You know what? I don't think there's anything up here. I've looked. Ain't no messages in a bottle. Ain't no people. I did not want a heal circle. Bugafoo. Diving kick, hey. This fight sucks. Diving kick. A drop kick. Ooh, that paralyzed? Okay. You recovered from paralyzed. That was fast. Yeah, this doesn't say it paralyzes. Apparently it does. Did so two times in a row. Alright, no surprise anybody. Nobody up here, nothing up here. Go to this one. Oh, wow. Kill that. Wow. What is going on? Come on, Rummy. You can do better than this. What is going on? Because it's already paralyzed that you cannot hit it? What's going on here? This is crazy. I'm just gonna sit here and grind out these. Because Rummy can't actually hit this thing. This must be intentional. That move must have some sort of paralysis thing, and if you can't paralyze something, maybe it just, you can't hit, or maybe, you know, it has a confusion. If it's confused, you can't hit, or there's something here. There's definitely a reason why you're missing. Maybe it's because the enemy, like, naturally floats, but I think she was hitting earlier, maybe. End this shenanigans. Duet is at 5. Kick is there. Oh yeah, I want to be working on scissor kick. And want to get Cologne up there. Like Claire does need one more, so maybe Cologne is what we can do to get up there. Otherwise, I guess we're going to be spamming circles and chains. Where did this music come from? Treasure box is in shreds from the seawater. I wonder if I come back here sooner. That'll do anything. The only explanation for this is, like, it's probably this guy. I don't know if I've ever spoken to that guy. I think he's always been asleep. I think he's hiding the map. Husk Lizard. That was a deadly lizard. I'm gonna say, those don't look like tusks. I We're working on Slash. Get Slash up to level 10. Seems like level 10 is probably the max. What a sucker. Killsteel. The living. How do I get down here again? Fighting all these suckers. They recover from it so fast. That it's like a second and a half or something. Crazy. Okay. Bottom. Okay, so the lumberyard thing is fixed. Probably delete that. I'm not. Well, actually, it is a new cycle, so I'm gonna delete that. Let's see. I still have not gotten the watch fixed from Claire. Find the bandits before the attack. I have found that. I haven't figured out how to stop it, but. Argento on a. Oh, yeah. Got the magic ring. Day 2 Anna. 4 p.m. today is when I need to start the Anno questline. Thing is I deleted all of the stuff for the Goth. So, go off, man. Actually, I have to wait until 8 a.m. for the sea run. Okay. Well, I mean, we're practically already there. Not much. You know, if I teleport back and then I go rest for an hour and then I come back, it's basically 8 o'clock, so. Day 2, 6 a.m. I have not checked for the bandits. So that's actually something I want to do. You all in check. 6 a.m. they are here. Fortunately, you're just chilling right there. me alone, you monsters. It looks like whatever I have to do has to be from 6 p.m. to like 6 a.m. when they come back on the next day. Which loosely translates to I have to find them in that amount of time and figure out what to do about it. Not an easy task. Especially when they can be anywhere on the map. Seven. Okay. Just gotta wait for this. Yay, a weekend stream. Hooray. Hooray. It's so cold. I still don't think I've brought the artist to any one of these. I still feel like he could make replicas. The artists do, right? The art things. They create these images with their minds, man. Grab some more right now. Cool. Nothing here. You want to assist me with? You still call yourself old hag? Go to the castle. Get ahead of the game right now. Time to mark. Man, it's an hour already. I have done nothing. Not a dang thing. Ah.